head, neck, shoulder, all one straight line. And you know what, let me just look up Cristiano Ronaldo. Let's just see. He does have this kind of shape to him where he, as an athlete, athletes have these quite thick necks compared to the size of their head. He's got a very shaved sides of his head. So he does have that line that goes from the neck all the way up to the corner of the head. So he's captured it very well.